Good day, everyone. You know, in the advertising world, at least at Zimmerman, we measure everything in metrics overnight. I can tell you unequivocally at every single brand what happened yesterday. What were the comps over last year? What were the transactions over last year? What was the average basket? But why can't the Obama administration tell us how many people have actually paid for Obamacare? They can easily tell us how many people have signed up. But lo and behold, they can't tell us how many people have actually paid.
You mentioned in your opening remarks 4.2 million people have signed up on the exchange, and I want to get to some of the concerns that others have. How many of those that have signed up, that have enrolled in Obamacare, have paid their premium?
I can't tell you that, sir, because I don't know that.
So, my hypothesis here, there's only two reasons. A, the number is so low that it's embarrassing, or B, they actually don't know. Let me tell you, if they don't know this, how are they ever supposed to run Obamacare? It's another government program, and as I said to you before, I am concerned. Let's look at the post office. Let's look at Social Security, just to name a few. And now Obamacare, and they can't tell us how many people have actually paid. This is my blog, but this is your voice, and I want to hear from you. What do you think about the administration not being able to tell us how many people have actually paid for Obamacare, and do you have the confidence that they can truly administrate this plan?
How can it be that HHS, in charge of this program, cites a number, 4.2 million people signed up, but has no idea how many people have paid?